being here. That was Catratera. Good way to wake you up if you were a little bit sleepy. The next piece, Gillingham Concerto for Piano and Percussion Ensemble. The soloist is a dear friend of mine and ours. Met him when he was 9, he auditioned for the GISO program. And he was a little young, so at 10 he auditioned again and got in. So for many years he played with my GISO percussion group. Ended up coming to Kennesaw as a piano major, played in percussion ensemble all last year. Sammy Mishkin is who I'm referring to. He won the concerto competition, the real one that we held here, not just for percussion ensemble, but he won playing the Gershwin concerto. At the beginning of the term, he said, "Hey, John, I found a piece for piano and percussion ensemble. You want to do it?" And I said, "Okay, let's do it." So he worked it up, and we worked it up, and you're about to hear that collaboration. So if you please welcome Sammy Mishkin to the stage. He's coming on right now. Thank you. Well, that was fun, huh? Okay, I'm gonna scale it back.